And yeah, Cully's a great place. Just, like I said, it's more like home for me. It's beautiful up there in the mountains. If you've never been to the North Carolina mountains, you've never seen any other mountains like it. I mean, it's beautiful up there.
I thought that I could play at a bigger school. I had one Division II offer, and then Western Carolina came along with a walk-on offer, and I was Division I, and I was like, that's what I want to do. I want to play against the big dogs. I want to be a Division I baseball player, and I felt that I could do it, and I'd seen a lot of players. I'd played against a lot of Division I players, and I felt that I was on the level, so I took the offer and just went out there and just to try, like I said, here is the door. It was another opportunity, and I just tried to take advantage of it.
To left, to the warning track, to the wall, it's out of here. Fly ball, there's one hit to the left center field gap, that one carrying, to the warning track, to the wall, goodbye baseball, home run, Tyler White.
3, pitch on the way to Tyler White, there's an element crushed down the line, to the warning track, to the wall. Get out of here, baseball. Tyler White goes deep.
I tried about my second bat and just kept working from there and just got some pitches to hit and hit them.
Again, the coaches overlooked him, the media picked him first, and he proves it with another home run here in Greenville.
Way back, leaping it. opportunity, I feel like I did a pretty good job of taking advantage of it and winning a spot on each team as I went up and just continuing to stick with my approach and play the game.
Awesome. Dream come true.
Just baseball?
Yeah, it's all the same, though. It's all the same.
Yeah, right.